All right, let's understand what the syllabus for this test is. Basic 10th standard mathematics. You could look at it as problem solving. You could look at it as common sense. You could look at it as logical reasoning, mathematical aptitude. If you look at any R.S. Agarwal or 10th standard aptitude books, you will probably notice chapters like algebra, geometry, probability, permutations and combinations, simple simultaneous equation solving, and so on. That is the syllabus. Problems will come from there. Surely problems will not come in 11th standard and 12th standard mathematics involving calculus and differentiation. We are not getting into that. So if you are a 12th standard student, if you are just coming out of a diploma, if you remember the 10th standard mathematics fundamentals, this will be a cakewalk for you. All the best. Okay, so on the day of the examination, you will come in the morning. There will be three levels of tests followed by a couple of interviews. So the procedure is all day. When you come in, the first test will be a logical reasoning test. And then it will be followed by a bilingual test, English and Tamil. We'll be testing you in mathematical aptitude. And then there will be a third test, which is a little harder than the level 2 test. And this level 3 test will only be in English. And finally, we'll be having our interviews. What will be the pattern for these examinations? You know, multiple choice questions. A question is given, 4 answers are given, then you have to choose the correct answer. Or probably you will have a fill-in-the-blank question. Where there is a question, there is a blank. You'll have to fill that box with the correct answer. What's the pattern for the interview? The interview is just a one-on-one session with a senior faculty member at Zoho University. We want to know whether you were tossing a coin and guessing the answers, or whether you really worked the problems out. We want to know whether you're really interested in Zoho University or you're running away from something else. We basically want to know whether this alternative path, we have been working at it for 15 years now. We know what kind of students will do well in this alternative path. That's what we'll be looking. If you have it in you to join us in this mission and do well at Zoho University. Thank you.